So I want to talk a little bit about some of the easier crops that you can grow on your property. Maybe for some of you guys who are a little bit more remote and who aren't able to care for your trees quite as often. Something that won't need quite as much maintenance. Some that come to mind are the mulberry tree, which I have standing here behind me. Mulberry is a very, very hardy plant. It's a strong grower. I mean, you have to abuse the plant for it to die. So it wants to survive. And is also, there's a lot of native mulberry all around the eastern United States. So it's adaptable to this region. Also, the southern crab apple and crab apples are another really hardy native that are able to, able to take a beating. I've seen them grow through some torture without much water, without much maintenance. Not to say that you shouldn't do that with your planting, but they are quite hardy. Another plant that is widespread in the wild is the American persimmon. And we also produce American persimmon seedlings, non-grafted American persimmons. And those tend to be really hardy as well. Just a brute force kind of a crop. You can plant them out and they can just have great survivability. But the American persimmon seedling needs pollinators to be able to produce. And the American persimmon seedling has a male and a female. And what that means is if you selected 5 or 10 trees, some of them might be male and some of them might be female, but you won't be able to tell until they start to flower and produce almost 6 to 8 years down the road. So you're kind of taking a gamble on if your seedlings are going to, to grow. But we recommend planting at least 5 to 10 in one clump. That way you have a good chance of having a male and a female to be able to pollinate. Another really hardy plant that takes, quite minimal care is the Dunsen chestnut. A chestnut tree is a very vigorous grower. It's a very hardy grower. Some of you may have tried to plant oaks, which are a very slow growing tree. They take a long time and they don't produce sometimes almost until 15, 20, 25 years. So it's a really long-term process to get oak production. Whereas a chestnut's a very fast growing tree. And it grew fast to compete for the canopy space in the forest. And it just means that it grows very quickly and it produces nuts in 3 to 5 years, a little bit longer in the north. But it is adaptable to the eastern United States and it produces very heartily and it does very well in all kinds of conditions.